This question is about ethanol. Ethanol that is suitable for use as a fuel can be manufactured by from sugar such as glucose C6H12O6 by two-step process. Describe how this can be done. In your answer, include equation, essential condition, and name the process which is used to obtain ethanol from that is pure enough to use as a fuel from reaction mixture. So first thing, describe how this is done. So this is done by fermentation reaction. Then what is the equation for this reaction? Glucose C6H12O6 that will form ethanol plus carbon dioxide. What are the essential conditions for this reaction? Yeast is there, and basically yeast is having enzymes which act as a catalyst. So we used yeast and the temperature. What is the temperature? Temperature 37, presence of the yeast and anaerobic respiration, absence of oxygen. And name the process that is used to obtain ethanol. How we obtain this ethanol from the mixture? So we use fraction distillation of aqueous solution. So this is a answer for the question. The next part, it's related to bond breaking and bond forming. So in this question, the equation is about the complete combustion. So this complete combustion is releasing carbon dioxide and water. Using a bond energies in the table, calculate the energy change in kilojoule per mole for a complete combustion. Energy needed to break bonds. So how you'll find energy needed to break the bonds? Which bonds you are breaking? You are breaking carbon-carbon bond, single bond. You are breaking CH bond. But how many of them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You are breaking CO bond. You are breaking OH bond. And you are breaking oxygen double bonded with oxygen. And how many of them? 3. So this will give you a bond breaking energy, the reactant part. And the bond forming, just substitute the values. What is the answer for bond breaking energy? The answer for bond breaking, 4728 kilojoule per mole. Then bond forming energy, the bonds which are formed here, O and C bond or C and O bond. And how many of them? One molecule contains two CO bonds. So two molecules contain four CO bonds. And OH bonds as well. One molecule contain two OH bonds. So three molecule contain six OH bonds. Substitute the values of bond forming energy, which is 6004. So that's the bond forming energy. And bond breaking, to get the energy chain, the formula is the bond breaking minus bond forming is always equals to energy chain. So bond breaking is given 4728 minus bond forming is 6004 kilojoule per mole. So it will be negative 1276 kilojoule per mole. Ethanol can be oxidized by hydrogen peroxide to form ethanol, aldehyde. A catalyst for this reaction is iron 3. What is meant by the term catalyst? What is the meaning of term? So substance which speed up the chemical reaction without chemically change or use up. Substance which speed up the reaction without chemically used up, that's the same thing. The next, the structure of ethanol is given. Use a dot and cross diagram. So when you use dot and cross diagram, you should use different symbol for each element for their electrons. So you can use a screen annotation to complete this. Just a minute, I will zoom in. Just a minute. Now you can start. And this is related to, because this is a structure, a single line means that there is a pair of electron, and double line means two pairs are there because each line is representing. Drawing the shared one, drawing the unshared one. Hydrogen does not have any unshared, same as for carbon, and oxygen should have. Oxygen belongs to group 6, so it will have 4 unshared electrons. So when you draw the structure, it should have 4 unshared electrons. Not the 6. The table gives the boiling point of ethanol and ethanol. Ethanol is having a boiling point of 20 and ethanol is 78. In terms of attractive force between the particles, suggests why ethanol is having a lower boiling point compared to that of ethanol. Both are covalent bonds. But what could be a reason for having a low boiling point? So weaker attraction is there between the molecules, so less amount energy is required to separate. You cannot say bond, because bond is stronger. The bond does not decide, like for example, this is ethanol. And we have ethanol, which is having 2 carbon. So if you use the term weak bond, then you will not get the mark. Weak intermolecular force, because these bonds are stronger. Even the bonds in alcohol and the bonds in ethanol, both are stronger. But ethanol molecules have weaker attraction between them as compared to So weak intermolecular force you have to mention, not bonds. If you mention, or weak bonds between the molecule, that is correct. But if you say weak bond, that means within the molecule. So weak intermolecular force. That's why it required less energy to separate the molecules from each other. This question is about the reversible reaction. That's the last part. Ethene can react with steam to form a gaseous ethanol. The reaction can reach position of equilibrium, the forward reaction is exothermic. So if the forward reaction is exothermic, it means that the reactants have more energy and the product is having less energy. State and explain effect of increasing the pressure on position of equilibrium, all other conditions same. Pressure effects if the gaseous reactant, gaseous mixture. So when you check the moles of gas in the reactant side, you have 2. And you check the moles of gas in the product side is 1. So increase in pressure, shift the equilibrium towards side where number of moles are less. So it will change towards the right hand side because right hand side is having fewer moles. If there were equal moles, then the equilibrium. If there were equal moles, then the equilibrium will shift. It will not change. It will remain at its position. Increasing the pressure on a gaseous increases the concentration. State and explain effect of increasing pressure on rate of the reaction. Rate and pressure are directly proportional because when you increase the pressure, the molecules come closer to each other. So how it affects the rate of the reaction? The reaction will be faster. And why the reaction will be faster? Because there will be greater number of collisions per second. The last part is state and explain the effect of increasing temperature on position of equilibrium. If I increase the temperature, I have an exothermic reaction. I have reactant product, but when I increase the temperature, equilibrium will shift towards left hand side. So, or the backward, because the forward reaction is exo, so backward reaction will be endo. So it will shift towards left. Because forward reaction is exothermic.